The reading and mathematics skills of America's children are the foundation for their success after high school and in life. The National Center for Education Statistics releases the nation's report card, which tells us what fourth and eighth graders know and can do in these subjects and how that has changed over time. In 2017, America's eighth graders' reading scores were higher than they were 2 years ago, while fourth graders' reading scores were essentially the same. As for mathematics, scores were unchanged from 2 years ago for both fourth and eighth graders. When we look at how students performed on this assessment nearly three decades ago, average scores are higher today for both fourth and eighth graders in both subjects. In addition to average mathematics and reading scores for the country, the nation's report card also reports scores for all 50 states, the District of Columbia, Department of Defense schools, and more than two dozen urban districts that volunteer to participate, and mathematics scores for Puerto Rico. Average scores for most states did not change over the past 2 years for fourth or eighth graders in mathematics or reading. In Florida and Puerto Rico, fourth graders' average mathematics scores increased between 2015 and 2017. Florida and the Department of Defense schools were the only states to improve in eighth grade mathematics. Average mathematics scores declined for fourth graders in 10 states. Average mathematics scores declined for eighth graders in 3 states. Average fourth grade reading scores did not improve in any state over the past 2 years and declined in 9 states over the same period, while average reading scores for eighth graders rose in 10 states and declined in 1 state. Though average scores for most of the volunteer urban districts did not change over the most recent 2 year period, average scores for fourth graders in San Diego increased in both subjects. And over the past decade, large city schools have improved more rapidly than the nation as a whole. Visit the Nation's Report Card website at www.nationsreportcard.gov for complete results and to learn about how the new digital NAEP assessments provide us with a better understanding of what students know and can do.